everybody has a style of writing the novel. So over there, we are focused on going back to the university.
I mean, you can use the program, but we use string one here because when you learn some form of language involving memory allocation, it becomes a problem. But for Python, we don't need to worry about this.
Yeah.
But for many programmers, they had this habit. So you wrote it in this style. New programmers have their own style. Old programmers, they have their own style. Let's say this actually can help you understand. Let's say we have a memory block over here. Let me ask, why would we give variable name? Oh. This might be 001, this might be 101, and this is 21, this is 34. It represents the location of the memory and the memory blocks. Okay, let's say now I need 2, that 2 is here, I need 3, 3 is here, I need 4, 4 is here. And when we want to search for 2, right? Where's 2? 101. Where's 4? 001. Where's 3? 34. And this represents each region, each region, like one represents one place. So how many places are the computer is going to search for?